right, day one in Fez. We are on the rooftop of our riad, but we're about to go explore the Medina and see how lost we end up getting. Right, guys? Day three in Fez?
Yes.
We got here two nights ago, and today we are going to Meknes and Volubilis.
Yes.
So it's about an hour from Fez. They're ancient Roman ruins. We actually didn't know this was a place to go. There's Jake, if you were missing him. We're gonna go check that out. After we have breakfast, of course.
Also from Jake, we have another important fun fact to know about Morocco. Jake, what is it?
You're gonna hit your head on everything.
He has developed an acute case of CTE.
So on the way to Volubilis, we stopped here in this valley in the middle atlas, and honestly, with the mustard field behind me, it's kind of cool. Okay, so we just got to Volubilis. This is a city in the Fés-Méknes district of Morocco. It was quite wealthy, quite profitable, mainly because of all the olive trees you saw around. Olive farming was huge here.